to be back. I miss you.
Relax your mind, let your conscience be free. You're now rolling with the sounds of the BBE.
Yeah.
It was delicious. I had a steak, I had cream corn, I had, this is my inner fat girl coming out when I start talking about all my food that I eat, like that brings me joy. So anyways, delicious. Fried Oreos, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Anyway, so we did the South Beach thing last night, right? Well, today we wanted to see a different part of Florida. So we're actually on a Seminole reservation at Billy's Swamp Safari, and we're gonna go on a airboat and look at some gators and perhaps some other kind of animals, maybe a raccoon or two. Then we're gonna do a swamp buggy, and I'm all sprayed up with my bug spray. I might look a little glisteny. That's why. It's a really beautiful day. It's not too hot. I mean, it's humid because it's Florida, but. So this should be exciting. We got Aubrey. We got at Aubrey Ann. We got at Derek underscore G. My girl Tiffany. And some tourists like us. Well, we're tourists too, so. But we're gangsta tourists. No different. What? I speak squirrel. I know a little. I'm not fluent. I studied it in high school a little bit. I took a couple classes. Let me see if I remember anything. Yes, uh-huh. Uh-huh, yeah. Yeah. He's having a good time. He's having a good time. That's what's happening.
All right, well, we're gonna go have some fun, go see some cool stuff.
Oh, great.
Don't drop your earplugs. And you want another pair? I could go get some.
I'll just blow it.
I'm gonna get a pair of mine. So
I'll just blow it.
But we're just gonna go see some cool stuff. Just make sure.
What's going on? Oh man. What's going on? It's 5 a.m. Something's going on. Can I smell your hands? I'm trying to think of an edited version.
Welcome to the jungle.
That's a whole explanation. It's pretty interesting. See, like I said, they don't see very well in the water, any better than we do.
Oh.
So what they
he
have
has
to
no
do,
idea he's surrounded by lunch.
Exactly. He can feel it swimming around, but he just can't. He can't catch them. So what they have to do to catch, since that's 60% of their diet, during the dry season or right around now, they'll start digging holes in the higher ground. So when it starts to rain, it'll fill up the land with water. His little hole that he creates. Eventually, the fish are gonna swim around. As it starts drying up, the fish don't make it back into the canals.
So he only eats every summer?
Well, they eat about 42 times a year. But catching the fish, that's what they have to eat.
They only eat 42 times a year?
Approximately 42 times a year. In fact, when it's cold, like this past year, how it was really cold, they can't even digest food, so they, because they're cold-blooded. When it's cold, they have to, they can't eat.
That is crazy. That is a diet.
Crikey, this one's a living Python. Don't worry about the price tag. They all have them.
A full-service resort. Dear friends, the B. Cypress RV Resort is located on the B. Cypress Seminole Indian Reservation, which is just 3 miles from the Billy Swan Safari and the Swan Water Cafe. Not the coffee, but the cafe. This is Spanish. That's Hip Hop Bear.
Again?
I'm not the diva. 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 I'm